West Ham United menjamu Manchester United pada akhir pekan ini. Cristiano Ronaldo mempunyai rekor yang cukup bagus saat berhadapan dengan West Ham. Di sepanjang kariernya, Ronaldo dicatat oleh Transfermarkt sudah 7 kali berhadapan dengan West Ham. Dia mampu membukukan 5 gol ke gawang West Ham dan juga bisa mencatatkan 1 assist. Mau tahu aksinya? Kali ini CR7 ID akan menampilkan aksi Cristiano Ronaldo yang berhasil membuat malu fans West Ham.
Oh, very much so. I think they've been a strong squad that people have come in and performed admirably, but I think
see last Saturday, Barcelona Tuesday night, could having those two massive games in quick succession has done the business again. Only Dennis Law.
They get that service forward to him early on. To United centre half will have a tough day.
And here goes Cristiano Ronaldo in familiar style. And in familiar style he scored. Only 3 minutes gone. His 39th goal of a quite incredible season. The slip by McCartney let him in. And if he gets a sighting of goal, he usually scores.
Well, just a perfect start they want in Man United.
Cristiano Ronaldo is in possession again.
But he has to get in front of Dean Ashton at almost every opportunity.
And Ronaldo has got in behind Fansil here. Lots of support for him. He goes down and looks appealingly at the referee, who gives nothing. Not to United anyway.
Yeah, couldn't make his mind up, Ronaldo.
Back from United again. Hargreaves.
Wasn't able to cross it behind the defence to begin with.
That's dangerous. Oh, drifting straight onto his thigh. He looked to see if the offside flag went up. It didn't.
Well, I don't think they know he's behind there. They should do. And Ronaldo just drifts into that far post, cuts back onto his left foot. Fansil is the last man.
Goal number 40 of the season.
He actually just flicks his knee out off his thigh.
What's Alex is saying to him here?
We're thinking there's no way he can back it up again. He's not only achieved that title, he's gone way beyond it. Weekend's penalties, headers.
Clinch the championship.